Here I'm going to demonstrate the forehand volley. Notice in preparation, done a split step. Left hand is coordinated in front for balance of the upper body. Once you have a strong upper body, with the opposing hand, the racket free hand, out in front, it will balance you and give you a lot more pop on the volley. Therefore, you actually don't need to swing. This is a key. Most pros don't identify that this is the key for a powerful volley, but you have to push the outside hand away from you. This balances your upper body. So I've turned, kept my racket head high, and just a slight follow through and a pounce with the forward momentum of my body. And there you could see, because I've landed on my knees, slightly bent, I have power, but I also have stability. And then get back with the other foot, and then get ready for the next shot. All the time stabilizing my upper body with my other hand, not the racket hand. This will lead you to be an excellent volleyer.